प्रोग्रेसिव ग्रुप टास्क द फर्स्ट इन द आउटडोर सीरीज। क्या लिख रहे हो भाई? कोई जरूरत नहीं है। डू यू राइट एबीसी? दिस इज आवर एबीसी। टुमारो व्हेन यू फिनिश आफ्टर 15 डेज फॉर यू दिस विल बी लाइक एबीसी। एबीसी के नोट्स पर भी बनाए गए थे। डू यू मेक इट नाउ? यू मेड इट सम टाइम बैक 20 इयर्स बैक 15 इयर्स नॉट नाउ। सेम इज द केस हियर। डोंट मेक इट, जस्ट लिसन। Progressive group task says the task is of progressive nature. That's why task you understand, group you understand. Why word progressive I told you? If I did not tell you, I'll repeat now for those of you who are new. The task has got four stages. Stage one, start line, finish line, little bit gap. Stage two, start line, finish line, little bit gap. Stage three, start line, finish line. In other words, in bigger tasks of PGT, there are four smaller tasks. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
The first stage is the of the first PGT which you are doing, that is the first outdoor the candidates are doing. Just to expose them to the rules, system, methodology, all these things, red color, blue color, this, that, various aspects. First stage of the task is very, very simple. Very, very, very simple. Because we are exposing you to the task to give you that confidence. In other words, you can put as many as you want. Stage one. Okay. Now, this has to be noticed. Whatever is the structures on stage one of the PGT, take it, they are all directly bridgeable. By that I mean, start line, finish line, beach mein you will find some bench or something, something. Your helping material size is longer than the gap. Any doubt? So if you really ask me, it requires no good I am thinking. Gap 6 feet, balli 7 foot. Gap 5 feet, patta 6 feet. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Avoid 99%, avoid use of rope in tying to any structure, not required. Remember these two bottom lines. One, the gaps between the structure and the start line and finish line or whatever lines are there, between two structures, between the line and the structure, the gap is less than the size of the helping material. Any doubts?
No.
So what is your left in it? If you have this as a trump card, like a blind man, you pick up the balli and put it, you will still finally get missed. With me?
Yes, sir.
Now don't start saying, you know, don't look at the task. Oh, come on, yeah, just make it directly visible. Don't steal the thunder out of the cloud for the testing officer by making loose statements. Do the loose statements. I have given you the result from a that kunji on sadak pe likhi 10 rupees wali. But while performing or executing effectively in the task, you still perform as a task. I think we will put this from here to here. This is gap is less, material is longer. I think we can bridge it. I think, don't say it will. When you say it will, then it is working on borrowed, I guess. With me?
Yes, sir.
Don't use rope to tie things in the first stage, not required. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Second one is, one knee goes out. Second stage. It is not difficult. It is slightly less than the levels which you worked here. Or maybe the same. Level of idea, not degree of difficulty. Maybe a little less. With me?
Yes, sir.
And third stage is pretty tough in the sense, if this is the start line, this is the finish line, one solution is going like this, one is going like this, one is going like this, all these through three by design, by the designer they finish at one place, and all these three solutions as per designing criteria make it into one. In other tasks I told you there are three solutions minimum, or maybe 4, 5, 6, from start line towards finish line. But in this particular task stage 3 of the PGT, solutions end up into one situation and from there exists only one solution. And therefore, you'll agree with me, degree of difficulty has increased many fold. This situation is referred to as impasse. I'm sure you people know this word. What is the meaning of word impasse?
Deadlock.
Huh?
Difficult situation.
Deadlock. Difficult situation. Yes? Nobody? Anybody else? Mufid is good at English. So you are not good at English also, is it? Okay, fine. The word impasse means a virtually artificial situation in which you feel no solution exists. I am in a situation of impasse. I don't know what to do. To me it appears there is no solution. Actually, solution exists. That's why I use the word virtual. But that solution is not so easily attainable. Therefore, you feel there exists no solution. There exists only one solution. Till here you could work because there are three solutions. If your difficulty was low, once it becomes one, either you get it or you don't get it. Then more than 99% of people don't get it. It's pretty tough. And this, if anybody solves, we generally talk about him or them. Very good, very intelligent boy. I haven't got anyone so far in my testing career. Generally, we use the word gifted, genius, that type. Itni jaldi aate nahi aate. So in other words, stage 3 ke upar you will find majority of the groups will get stuck. In other words, the stage 3 when you don't complete, how can you talk of stage 4? Stage 4, just for your clarification or information, stage 4 is not difficult, but stage 4 involves that kind of solution which you scientifically feel is workable, but when you start working on it, it fails. Actually, theory wise, you are sure, you are right. And you are right. When you get into that execution, oh, you find it is not materializing. But heart of heart, you know, no solution to aise hi. But when you do it, it doesn't happen. Element of frustration sets in. The bottom line of that design is frustration. Frustrate the candidate so much, then see his behavior. But generally, more than 99% of the testing not stops here only. Chauthe bhi jata hi nahi hai. So we don't get that stage. Despite that, people pass or get recommended. Therefore, it proves my statement which I always say to you. Gentlemen, completion of the task is not important. People have not done stage 3, 99%, 90% of the groups. But still people are getting recommended. It means completion of the task is not all that important. What is important is the manner in which you go about doing the task. Therefore, important things. Any doubts?
No, sir.
Any questions?
No, sir.
Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Word progressive says, from first lower degree to higher. Degree of difficulty is progressively increasing. Therefore, the element of progressivity, and that's why the word is progressive group class. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Second stage task, what you have done, these will be the ideas. One, I have told you, I have taken the air out of that balloon, there is hardly anything in that. Three, majority of the groups have neither done it, and I am sure in times to come also people will not be able to do it. So why do you worry about the solutions? So those of you who are going to the testing ground with this idea, what will happen to me in case I do not get a solution? Don't worry. Solutions will be there. By the time you finish 15 days with us, you will get solutions. Anybody who has done 10 days, raise your hands. 10 or more. 10 or more. 10 or more. 10 days, you don't doubt. Then raise your hands. Anyone out of you feels, if I get a good enough task, I will not be able to get solution?
No, sir.
Anyone?
No, sir.
Anybody who feels he can keep his hand up, rest will bring it down. 7 days.
Anybody who has been to outdoor twice, raise your hands. Two times you have been to outdoors. Anyone out of you feels that he will get stuck for some solutions till PGT stage 2 time?
No, sir.
Anybody who does that, you can keep others and bring it down. There you are. So those of you who have been one time, raise your hands. Only one time. Are you confident of getting some solution and working methodology?
Yes, sir.
Is there anybody having doubt ki nahi nahi mushkil hai?
Yes, sir.
Keep your hand up, those who feel that mushkil hai, nahi ho paya. So within one exposure, if you think, I haven't given you anything new yet. You have your thinking. I have only told you in what system to follow. And if you follow this system and execute 40%, you will be in a better position.